God feeds Elijah and the widow. The Lord told Elijah, "Go into the town of Zarephath in Sidon and live there. I've told a widow in that town to give you food." When Elijah came near the town of Zarephath, he saw a widow gathering sticks for a fire. "Would you please bring me a cup of water?" he asked. As she left to get it, he asked, "Would you also please bring me a piece of bread?" The widow answered, "In the name of the living Lord your God, I swear that I don't have any bread. All I have is a handful of flour and a little olive oil. I'm on my way home now with these few sticks to cook what I have for my son and me. After that, we will starve to death." Elijah said, "Everything will be fine. Do what you said. Go home and fix something for you and your son. But first, please, make me a small piece of bread and bring it to me. The Lord God of Israel has promised that your jar of flour won't run out and your bottle of oil won't dry up before he sends rain for the crops." The widow went home and did exactly what Elijah had told her. She and Elijah and her family had enough food for a long time. The Lord kept the promise that his prophet Elijah had made, and she didn't run out of flour or oil.